Lucas, a great comeback after your loss of yesterday.
Yeah, quite happy. It was a long game, but at the end the result was good.
And your opponent, he's the world junior champion. Your brother didn't manage to beat him.
Yeah, and in fact, in the same tournament, I lost against him. So it feels very good.
But he is much higher rated. How do you prepare for a game like that?
I did not really prepare that much. I looked like 15 minutes, I think. So I know this opening, so maybe I was a little bit better. So yeah, I don't know. I did not really prepare, I guess. So.
But you're always aiming for the win. I mean, he is a strong opponent, isn't he?
No, I just want to keep playing. I mean, I'm playing without a lot of risk in this opening, and there's no need to like take a draw because he's a strong opponent. I mean, I'm white. I have quite okay position, so I was never worrying that I would lose or anything. Okay.
Then let's quickly go back to yesterday. How bad it is that you lost against Jordan?
Well, after the opening, I equalized, but then immediately I made a big mistake. I was not so happy with the game.
Obviously, because you lost. But I mean, in general, what's your attitude when you play against Jordan?
I have not played him in a few years. I did not do anything special in the preparation. I looked at everything, and I was not under pressure against him. But he was better. He was better in the game.
What's your aim in this tournament?
Win as much as possible.
Well, what a surprise. Now, but do you have like a certain amount of points in mind?
Yeah, so there are like 13 rounds, yeah? Yeah, so 12 out of 13 should be a nice aim.
Okay, Luca, thank you very much and good luck.
Thank you.